Recording. Okay. I felt like doing more Psychonauts today. So I'll be streaming a little bit more. Probably also probably just why am I here? Did I not save? Ah. Yep, okay, so back to Under the Sea. I wonder. Yes, there are some. Ah, quite a few here. All of that is mostly for upgrades anyway. Whoops. Coral. Actually, this is a lake. Should there be coral in a lake? Doesn't matter. Yeah, this is mostly things that are going to be used to buy candy for some of the later worlds and some bosses. Oh, of course there's a hole in there. Oh, god damn it. Okay, we have a bell here and a rope. I think actually I need to throw something at him. Maybe. Ah. Okay. Interesting segment. How nice of him to stop. Oh dear. Okay, he stops here. Where are we going? All these poor fish. Okay, this is not where I need to go. But this is very, very interesting segment. Ouch! I went too far ahead. Okay, the game is quite lenient. Okay, and it stops here. Let's try this. No, not that. No, not that either. Oh. So I've not try going invisible. Yeah, that's what you need to do. Oh, come on, you were on the clam. Oh, fucking hell. Ah, there we go. Poor little thing. Okay. This should be interesting. Oh yes, it's one of my favorite worlds. Welcome to Reverse Godzilla. Okay, I'm ready, Max. It's truly a reverse Godzilla thing. This is an amazing world. Okay, so we're gonna need to assign powers. I believe this is going to be used, and this is going to be used. Gargalord. The audio in this part of the game is amazing. Well, yeah, some giant baggages for a fish. Sorry. I love this part of the game. Bullets and love. Just out of reach. Okay, what I wanted is to grab the tag. So I do need the levitation power. Okay, levitation, thank you. Yes, it is. Oh, I'm too heavy to levitate now. Interesting. Ah yeah, I can't levitate at all. Well, in that case, replace it with that and that, okay. Oops, sorry. Okay, so I need to get to the Material. Ah, this world is so great. Okay, didn't we get a tag? Yes, for a handbag. Okay. So I do need to go through the tunnel. Wow, there's quite a few tanks in here. Oh, there it is. Freedom. Okay, so I did that in reverse order. Fine. So I did see that there were a few figments left. Ah, is that a... Yes, it is. Lungfish police under siege. Okay, so happy lungfishes. And then something appeared. It is huge. Everybody seems to be praising him. Tells them what to do. He builds lungfish police and the freedom fighters appear. I think that's the wall of this done. Yeah, it is. Okay, that's one less. I wonder, completion-wise, yeah, there's still about half of the world left. It's not very long, sadly. Yeah, I have another idea. How about you get me... No, actually. One normal. Yep. So I just need to get onto the dam. Like so. Okay, this is deep water. Okay, the Navy is using a ship to fire on me now. I don't remember how you can destroy the fish. Okay, and there's something interesting on this other one. God damn it. There's probably things on these buildings, if not on top. Yeah, there are. And on the other side of the dam. Did I finish collecting everything from here? No, I did not. What else needs collecting? I think I see a figment there. I think I can probably jump onto that. Yay. Oh dear. So yeah, I can sink the fish, the ship. It's good to know. I can probably actually target them. I don't know, that was just a light effect. Okay, I visited everything around here. Okay, you are going down. Okay, it's down to two attempts only now. Oh yeah, that's a part I've already seen. Oh, I broke a chest. Okay, lungfish and Lobuto. Oh. Poor lungfish. Okay, that's all cobwebs. But I'm just here to free you. You'll thank me later. I'm just making room. One more tank. Okay. I think there's probably something I missed on the other side. Okay, this. Okay, yeah, yes, that's fair. Just catch me through the ship, yeah. Okay, so our target is that tower over there. I want to explore the left side. Probably, yeah, there's plenty of figments around there. I believe this is one of the easiest world to collect figments from. Oh my god, it's so fun to be Godzilla in something. Seriously! More games should do this. Okay, so I think that's everything collected here. Not so sure. Okay, now this is Kong. Yeah, for freedom, sure. I think we're going to come back a bit. I can't. Oh. Yes, I can. It's just that this part of the map is a bit weird. Okay. So just need to cross this part of the map. There we go, that's what I want to do. Oops. Oh well. Okay, it's time to destroy the Navy's planes. Okay, that's gonna be a little bit trickier than anticipated. Well, I've still got one. Even though it technically got me. Okay. Okay. And yeah. Freedom. I just want to get the last of the figments. How many are left? Four. Yeah, I can see two over there. Yeah. Yeah, three again. So there's probably one somewhere around here. And yeah, I can see it. My maximum projection levels have increased as well. So just making sure 13, yep, two of them left. And they are the ones. Okay. All figments collected. Okay, so I think time for the boss. We have all the vaults. Ah, yeah, okay. This is a new area of the game, actually. Okay, he has a shield. Okay, busy. Okay, this is Interesting, boss. Just want a little health. Linda. Okay. Let's not go to the water. This one will go in later. Yeah, no, that wasn't the way. Oh yeah, that wasn't the way. Okay, so. Okay, so I have more items now. Tum-tum-tum. What color to pick? This one. Let's ring a patch. Not enough for a level. And before we continue, we're going to do a little exploration using the shield, because I believe a few things can be done with it. So the shield, that's close to the... Oh yeah, there's gonna be cougars around now. So we want this, and I'm actually going to keep shield. And I need to destroy things. And I should also stop by your shop. Where is that cougar? Oh! That will be useful later. No, this. Oh, dear. Take that there. I believe there are a few things that I still need to get around here. Okay, that's not in the sys menu. Only one challenge marker actually. And there's no brains in this part of the map, okay. So I wonder where that challenge marker is. I forgot completely where. Might check the guide later. Okay. We're going to use levitation. No, I can't see anything. Reception area. Everything is collected here. Okay. Okay, I need to go to the children's thing. Did I collect everything here? Yes. These fucking cougars, I'm gonna get a few of these. How many of these do we have? Okay, maximum. Should be plenty for now. There is bound to be a way to get that. No, that's just yeah. How do you even get there? Yeah, I think I need a guide for that one. Okay, hang on. There's bound to be a way to get that. That's a challenge marker, isn't it? Let's just check. Is it the challenge marker? I think it is. Should be easy to check. No, it's just a card. So that's not it. I'd already got the challenge marker. Psy card, okay, 4.0. Oh. Okay, I see. I see, I see. So apparently I'm supposed to catch a tightrope that's close to this area. Okay, okay, okay. And levitation is required. Okay, come on. I know you can make it there. No, that's too far. God damn it. Where is that tightrope? It's impossible almost to see if in the night. I should have done this earlier. But there should be a tightrope around here. No, I don't see it. But there is one. Might be next to impossible to by night. Oh dear. And there are mists. Okay, so reach the cave entrance and use the vision to raise. There is a tightrope above you. Yeah, supposed to be a tightrope just above this. Oh, god damn it. So there should be a tightrope just above me. Oh, yes, there is there. Another net. This one is going to be a tough one to. Oh, yes, I got it. And there we got the tightrope is just behind me. And I did not get it. Shit. Okay, maybe there's another net to grab. Ah, shit. Failed. Damn it. Oh, we'll get this card. Ah, damn it. Interesting behavior. Options, graphics. I think I'm going to raise the brightness a bit for this segment. It's almost impossible to see anything. But it's much easier that way. Well, no, that wasn't what I wanted to do. No, that didn't work. Probably want to look around. Is there another tightrope? Another rope, maybe? No, that's not it. How do you do the jump? No, I cannot jump on this platform. That would be too easy. Too late. Ah. Yeah, you can't do this jump easily. Maybe there's another rope that I need to climb onto. There has to be something else, but I can't see anything. Let me get there. This jump is stupid. Yeah, that was not a very good hiding place. Yeah, I'm no longer making it now. Well, that's great. Yeah, I'm no longer making it. No. Yeah, no, that doesn't work. So, and you need to reach a net climbing up an urban ledge. There is a tightrope above you, but first you need to jump to another net and then jump to the tightrope, where you will get the last card. But this net, this stupid net, doesn't go high enough. Yeah, it doesn't go high enough. Or maybe I'm not supposed to use levitation. If you look at this, no, you absolutely have to use levitation, but this is not. I'll do that. I'll do that another time. I'm gonna stop for today. Bye.